Valentine's Day in New York is just as intense as everything else in the city.
No matter about you, no matter about me, babe.
Guys knock themselves out looking for the perfect gift. Reservations at romantic restaurants fill up weeks in advance. You wouldn't expect jaded New Yorkers to get caught up in such a mushy holiday. But that's the thing about expectations. What you expect and what you can get can be shockingly different.
Am I in the right place?
I just fixed up the place a little bit, put my own stamp on it.
Hmm.
You don't like it?
No, it's great. I just, I wasn't expecting such a big... Hey, what happened to Larissa's zebra print cheese lounge?
Well, Carrie, in case you hadn't noticed, I'm a guy.
Oh, I definitely noticed. Whoa. This was, the skateboards and the clothes.
Pretty sick, right?
Sick?
Sorry, skater lingo. Means cool?
Since when do you speak skater lingo?
Well, I used to skate with my cousins out in Jersey. Then when I was in Cali, I started hanging out with this guy, Tony, and he's kind of a skating prodigy.
I didn't know there was such a thing as a skating prodigy.
Well, this guy is. Tony Hawk. Remember the name. I'm telling you, he's going to be huge.
What are you, his mom?
Very funny. We became pretty good friends, and I'm hoping to use some of his contacts for a business I might be starting.
Wait, what?
Well, he knows everyone in the skateboarding world, and I think there's a market out there that hasn't been tapped into. It's like shoes, clothes, all based on skate culture. And look at these cool designs. I commissioned a street artist to create the decks.
Decks?
Yeah, the part of the skateboard that's not the wheels.
Oh.
So these could be on shirts, shorts.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah, I'm really excited about this, Carrie.
Well, then that sounds, sick.
All right, I'll shut up about skateboards. Let's talk about Valentine's Day instead.
Oh, yeah? Does that mean...
I made the reservation at 1 if by land, 2 if by sea.
Yay! Thank you. I know Valentine's Day is cheesy, but I'm so excited to spend it with you in the city, especially after everything we've been through together. I want it to be perfect.
It will be.
My expectations for Valentine's Day were sky high.
You don't need to make any plans for that night. You all have to come see me at my new place of business.
You want us to help you sell knives door to door?
Oh, honey, I already quit that job. Oh. I'm working the Heartbreaker Party at Boy.
Boy? Oh, I love that place.
You've got a job at the most fabulous gay club in the city. How did you wrangle that? Oh, no, wait. Let me guess. They mistook you for a drag queen. Their Heartbreaker Party is legendary. I'm in, of course. Harlan will be in Budapest on business next week, and this is the perfect way for me to flirt with gorgeous men without making him jealous.
What do you say? I've always wanted to go to that party.
Oh. Isn't that the club where the guys wear all the leather and stuff?
Absolutely. Leather daddies. Lots of muscle boys. And the city's most outrageous drag queens, including a Joan Collins, who out Joan Collins is Joan Collins.
Sounds, scary.
It's not. It's fun and outrageous.
Well, Nyarin.
Well, Valentine's Day at Boy it is.
Well, you guys have fun. As I have mentioned, Sebastian and I have a romantic dinner planned.
Ugh. The only thing worse than a happy couple is a happy couple on Valentine's Day.
It's disgusting.
I would love to go to Boy and show off my skills, but Sebastian would kill me if I canceled. What do you mean you're canceling?
Sorry, Carrie, but Tony's only in town for that one night. I'm gonna pitch him some of my ideas, and if he likes them, he might put me in contact with some people in California.
Wait a sec. You're canceling our Valentine's dinner? For that skateboarding thing? You're joking, right?